In a shocking and glaring example of negligence, a private hospital declared one of the twin babies dead on November 30th morning. But the family noticed the baby had signs of life just before cremation. The shocking blunder has taken place at Max Hospital, situated at Shalimar Bagh in Delhi. The woman had delivered twins, one boy and another was a girl, at around Thursday. The hospital informed that the baby girl was stillborn while the baby boy was alive and had to be put on ventilator. An hour later, hospital told the parents that the second baby too had died. When the family was taking the bodies of the twins to the cremation ground, they noticed a movement in one of the plastic bags handed over to them by the hospital. Without making further delay, the family took the baby to a nearby hospital where its condition is said to be stable. Delhi police have registered a case and initiated a probe. News Desk.